Number 1. The term black hole was coined by American theoretical physicist John Wheeler in 1969. Number 2. The boundary of black hole is made up of paths of light rays that just fails to escape from black hole. Number 3. The theory of black hole was developed in great detail before there was any evidence to prove it was correct. Number 4. No image of the black hole is available even after 49 years since the term black hole was coined by John Wheeler. Number 5. There is a black hole at the center of every galaxy, whether it is Centaurus A, Andromeda or Milky Way. Please subscribe to my channel and drop a like. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter and share this video and comment whether you want part.